Millimeter of Mercury, Wikipedia article audio. A millimeter of mercury is a manometric unit of pressure, formerly defined as the extra pressure generated by a column of mercury 1 millimeter high and now defined as precisely 7002133322387415000A trademark 133.322387415 pascals. It is denoted by the symbol MMHG or MMHG. History and definition. Relation to the TOR. Use in medicine and physiology. Although not an SI unit, the millimeter of mercury is still routinely used in medicine, meteorology, aviation, and many other scientific fields. 1 millimeter of mercury is approximately 1 TOR, which is 1/760 of standard atmospheric pressure. The two units are not exactly equal, however, the relative difference is negligible for most practical uses. Mercury manometers were the first accurate pressure gauges. They are less used today due to mercury's toxicity, the mercury column's sensitivity to temperature and local gravity, and the greater convenience of other instrumentation. They displayed the pressure difference between two fluids as a vertical difference between the mercury levels in two connected reservoirs. An actual mercury column reading may be converted to more fundamental units of pressure by multiplying the difference in height between two mercury levels by the density of mercury and the local gravitational acceleration. Because the density of mercury depends on temperature and surface gravity, both of which vary with local conditions, specific standard values for these two parameters were adopted. This resulted in defining a millimeter of mercury as the pressure exerted at the base of a column of mercury 1 millimeter high with a precise density of 13,595.1 kg/m³ when the acceleration due to gravity is exactly 9.80665 m/s². The density 13,595.1 kg/m³ chosen for this definition is the approximate density of mercury at 0 degree C, and 9.80665 m/s² is standard gravity. The use of an actual column of mercury to measure pressure normally requires correction for the density of mercury at the actual temperature and the sometimes marked variation of gravity with location, and may be further corrected to take account of the density of the measured air, water, or other fluid. The precision of modern transducers is often insufficient to show the difference between the TOR and the millimeter of mercury. About 1 part in 7 million approximate 0.00015% less. In medicine, pressure is still generally measured in millimeters of mercury. These measurements are in general given relative to the current atmospheric pressure. For example, a blood pressure of 120 mmHg, when the current atmospheric pressure is 760 mmHg, means 880 mmHg relative to perfect vacuum. Routine pressure measurements in medicine include. In physiology, manometric units are used to measure Starling forces. A per 1010 6 dyne/cm². A per 1001 mmHg. Blood pressure, measured with a sphygmomanometer, intraocular pressure, with a tonometer, cerebrospinal fluid pressure, intracranial pressure, intramuscular pressure, central venous pressure, pulmonary artery catheterization, mechanical ventilation.